deputies. All right, police in Philadelphia want to know who is responsible for just a horrible case of animal cruelty they discovered in Fairmount Park. Investigators say they found a dead pit bull that had been wrapped in a blanket and set on fire right near 33rd and Cecil B. Moore Avenue. They say they don't know how this animal died or why it was set on fire.